Okay, this is a traffic signal control using Arduino board and 7-segment display. In this we have used 2 7-segment displays. One is common anode and another one is common cathode. And we have used 3 LEDs to display the red for stop button, yellow for wait and green for start button. The board used is Arduino and we have written the program for this using Arduino IDE. So I'll plug in and here's the program for traffic signal controlling. We have displayed numerous pins from 2 to 13 for 2 7-segment displays and A0, A1, A2 for analog pins, which are respectively for red, yellow and green LEDs. And I'll compile it. Here the red button, that is stop button, is coded for 90 seconds. So the loop runs for 9 times. We have used for loop for it. The 1 7-segment is coded as a down counter. So the numbers will be displayed in descending order. The other one is constant, which will be 0. So the code runs for 90 seconds. Now after 90 seconds, the yellow LED, that is wait, will turn on and it is coded only for 5 seconds. After that, again the start LED, that is green LED, will be turned on. And again the code is written for 90 seconds. So this is traffic signal lighting or controlling implemented by Rahul and Vishnupriya under the guidance of Kumar Iswar, Real Time Signal Technologies Private Limited.